And if you love the Oscar-winning soundtrack to Shaft, stay right in your seat. Its composer and performer Isaac Hayes is in profile next tonight on BBC Two.
In the deepest parts of the ocean, lying undisturbed for centuries, are unbelievable stories just waiting to be told. Now, for the first time, deep-sea scientists employ cutting-edge technology to unlock maritime mysteries. Using state-of-the-art computer animation, see these events recreated as they happened. Journeys to the Bottom of the Sea begins Monday, the 13th of March, on BBC Two.
In the future, the BBC will still stand for truth, honesty, and impartiality.
It will still be committed to serving all of the needs and interests of its viewers and listeners.
The BBC will still be passionate about the quality of its programmes.
But it can only continue to be driven by quality rather than profit.
Commercialism? I don't think so.
Thanks to the unique way it's paid for by you.
So whatever the future broadcasting holds.
Come on, we're off to the Future World exhibition.
The BBC will always be the BBC.
Visit the Future World exhibition free when it comes to your area.
A recent scientific study suggests that the key to great comedy lies all in the mind. The following experiment will test this theory. Focus hard on the dot. Now think of something that's guaranteed to have you in hysterics. Something that would make you laugh so hard it would hurt.
Hello.
Well done. You've just tapped into a source of great comedy. To nurture your newfound ability, tune into The Comedy Zone, Friday from 9 on BBC Two.
Time for a strut down memory lane now on BBC Two. A cool cat in close-up, Mr. Isaac Hayes.